Aftershock. Check this out, a scary situation last night in West Texas. The U.S. Geological Survey says a powerful magnitude 5.4 earthquake was felt just north of Midland. Some people even reported feeling it here in San Antonio. There was a 3.6 magnitude aftershock an hour later. Some people even reported feeling here in San Antonio. There was a 3.6 magnitude aftershock an hour later.